Nato Little Grandpa. Grandpa. Go on, Grandpa. Yeah, go, Grandpa. Yeah. Good boy. Good, Grandpa. Good morning from Grandpa. Look how happy is this old guy. Look how happy is he's going in and out. Hey, Bozo, respect to Grandpa Bozo, respect. Grandpa, he has his food, his water, his bed. His friends, Ninja Boy is good friend with him. He was outside just now, and after he came back, he was totally blind when I found him. We bring him back to... Bozo, you will not gonna win with Grandpa Bozo. Bozo, Grandpa is the boss here. You have to know that. Bravo, Grandpa. Bozo, let's go out. Bravo, Bozo. Sparrow, with one eye. Hey, Sparrow. Sparrow is eating over there. Okay, Sunday today, our day is the same like every other day, even more busy because we don't have workers on Sunday, so our life is harder, our day is harder, but it's fine with us, no problem at all. Before a few days, when it was colder, I tried to take Grandpa in the house. It's a bit windy now. Hold on. It's a bit windy, so I better talk here. Where is Grandpa? He go out again. He disappear. Where is he? Ninja Boy, where's your friend? Before a few days, I tried to put Grandpa in the house. But I make a film also, I make a movie, a video, but he didn't want. He wanted to come back. I put him in the house when it was cold. I thought that he's cold or something. But he didn't want to stay in the house. He wanted to come back, so I let him out. I don't know where is he now. Grandpa! He disappeared. Hey, Dora, what are you doing here? Ah, here he is. Grandpa. Oh, he's doing his toilet. Bravo, Grandpa. He do his toilet and we will clean for him. Grandpa. You beautiful boy. You beautiful old guy. So I tried to put him in the house, but he didn't like it. He wanted to come back. This is his room and he loved it. Happy tale from Grandpa. Yes, he's sending away all of them. And this is his only friend. He likes Ninja Boy. Look at how happy he is. Grandpa! Yes, Grandpa. Bravo, Grandpa. Bravo, Grandpa. Okay, now outside you see it's a lovely sunny day. All over Greece it's so bad weather. It's raining, people they have problems from too much rain. And here it's another planet. So nice day. Look at the dogs all relaxing under the sun. So nice and peaceful. You can see all of them relaxing under the sun. Trelula there. 3 years three and a half years, she was in a cage in the dark without to move. She came out nearly crazy. And now she's so happy. The old guy, Max, very old guy, Max. Very old guy. I will show you now the dogs. They are all relaxing. Look at them. All nice and relaxing. Under the sun. And there in front of the gate also, everywhere the dogs are relaxing. All over. There they are. Yeah, okay. We leave you in peace. It's just something like they say to me, go away. Lana, she's another old lady. Clone. Beautiful guy. Tina Gapim. Andrea, look at Andrea. I don't know, you haven't seen Andrea for a long time, maybe. And Diva, look how beautiful is this beautiful girl, Diva. Diva is her name. Andrea, this is Sparrow with one eye. Sparrow, happy Sparrow. And this is Ringo. Still a few people asking about Ringo. There is Ringo. There is Ringo. He's relaxing. Sandy. Okay, there are the bears there. Okay, now I have to go. So we wish you to have a beautiful Sunday. Have a beautiful Sunday. Time for me to go because I'm really busy because there are no workers here. Sparrow, come to say bye. Sparrow, with one eye. Bye-bye. Yasas, bye-bye. Hey, Max. Hey, Max. Bravo, Max.